we think about exercise, we often focus on all the amazing benefits it can have on our heart and muscles. But exercise also has incredible benefits for our brain. Hi, I'm Dr. Dana Ryan, Director of Sports Performance, Nutrition, and Education. Let's take a closer look at the brain-boosting power of exercise. Our brain is like a computer. It is constantly working and processing information through neural circuits. The more we use these circuits, the stronger they get, and exercise can play a large role in that. Aerobic exercise, such as running, walking, or swimming, can be extremely beneficial in creating new brain cell growth and preserving existing brain cells. This is incredibly important at any age, but especially as we get older and start to experience memory and cognitive decline. And exercise has been shown to reduce the onset of dementia. One of the ways exercise helps promote brain health is that it significantly promotes an increase in brain-derived neurotrophic factor, or BDNF. Increasing BDNF is critical for long-term brain health, memory, and cognitive function, and is one of the most important brain-boosting benefits of exercise. But it doesn't stop there. Exercise also improves concentration and mood. Whether it's strength or endurance training, exercise is a great way to help increase focus and concentration. If you're struggling to focus, try 30 minutes of exercise, then head back to your work. You'll be amazed at how it helps you focus. And last, but not least, the benefits of exercise on mood are amazing. Exercise releases endorphins, dopamine, norepinephrine, and serotonin, all of which can help improve your mood. So that's one of the reasons you feel great after exercise. Exercise can consistently increase serotonin levels, which help increase your overall sense of well-being and improve sleep. Also, exercise can reduce stress hormones, like adrenaline, to help you stay balanced. It doesn't really take intense exercise to get these mood-boosting benefits. It just takes moving your body. Exercises like yoga and tai chi can do wonders for your mood. So as you can see, from cognitive function to focus and mood, exercise isn't just for our muscles, it's also for our brain.